Thank you. so before our last selection here, I do have a few words of thanks. So first off, to our foundation, the American Foundation for Suicide Prevention, for coming out tonight, and for all of you for supporting this incredible cause that was chosen by our students. It's something that's close to their hearts. So thank you. Thank you all for being here for this wonderful cause. Also, would like to thank you for coming to the concert. We do have some concerts coming up next week with our orchestra and choir. We'd love to see you there, as well as our annual Jazz and Joe Coffee House, which is coming up in about 2 weeks. So we'd love to see you there as well. I do want to give a few recognitions for some students who have done some pretty remarkable things over the last couple of weeks and months here. So first off, we have several students in the Wind Symphony who are going to be performing with the District 211 Honor Band. That's coming up in March over at Conant High School. We have a nice representation of Saxons there. So if you are a member of the D211 Honor Band, please stand up and be recognized. We have one student who went down to Peoria at the end of January to participate in the ILMEA All-State Band. And he was selected for the Honors Band, which is the top group that you can be a part of down there. So to present his All-State plaque for being an All-State musician, senior Joaquin Langson, bass trombone.
Thank you for bearing with me, as I know I kind of threw a lot of things at you in a few rehearsals, but thank you for hanging with me and making a difference in the way we brought that repertoire together. And just a thanks to all of you for supporting the importance of music education as an education of human spirit. Art education and feelingful education, I think, are one and the same. So thank you for supporting your students.
you all once again. We invite you to meet up in the lobby. There will be information from the foundation. And again, thank you.